Okay, big ride coming up, and I need the oil out of that bike. But first, I've got to move a bunch of this crap. I know I didn't record any last video, but all you need to know is some bike troubles came up, and RMZ no longer has a sprocket or a chain. But what we're focusing on today is that bolt right there. That is for the oil, and my dog is really wanting some screen time. You done? You done?
Alright. I'm sure we can get this 12 or 13 maybe.
Go ahead and get that ready. Okay, so the plug did break free. You know something that disturbs me? I mean, not this. This is kind of satisfying to me. But I don't know if you guys ever played Ratchet and Clank before. But it was a good old PS2 game. Ratchet's ratchet didn't ratchet. There you go. I just kind of look for anything weird in it, especially metal shards. The color. This just seems like some not very used oil. And that's exactly what it should look like. Okay, so while that drains, we can do some other stuff. One thing you will notice, my old plug is pretty chewed up. It's just Honda racing stuff, or pro Honda oils and chemicals. It's Gen 4, new formula, whatever. But it's TNW30 SJ. I'm not sure if that means synthetic. You know, it'd kind of be neat if you guys click this QR code. I mean, I'm clearly not affiliated by any way or whatever. Affiliated. But, yeah, if you guys want to scan your screen, it should take you to something Honda.
Drift off, you keep out the back.
now a completed oil change. You can see, still got about 300 left in the bottle. So I'll throw that somewhere I know that I can still use it. But it obviously trashes one. And of course, I bounced that. Why would it not? So I'm done with that. I just put the old cap on. Another thing I want to check, but first, before I check it, I want to check the radiator. What I want to check first is just to show you how to know how much oil's in your bike. If you look on the oil filter or something else, the bike probably tells you what it wants. So there's how I got the 1300 milliliter number. And by the way, milliliters, and I think it is whatever the other form of liquid measurement they have is the same thing. So don't get mixed up. If your bottle says one thing and it says another, it's probably the same thing. Just to be careful, I'd look up a conversion just to make sure I'm not completely wrong. But yeah, so just to check the radiator, I'm just gonna pop that off. And I actually don't see any fluid, so I'm gonna fill it up a little bit just to get a little cooling in there. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. The big ride that I'm talking about is coming up. Have that all recorded, and hopefully next 2 weeks everything will be done on that. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching.